guys, Casual Velocity at welcome sa episode 37 ng subukan natin ng Baldur's Gate 3. Okay, tuloy natin yung campaign natin. Kaya lang, hindi talaga ako natuwa ito sa nangyaring ano eh. Kasi talaga, gusto ko talaga dapat nakawan si ano eh. May kukunin tayo dapat kasi kay Rath eh. So, tsaka medyo pangit yung nagawa kong ano, choices nung ni-level up yung sila yung characters natin. So ulit natin dito, buti na lang meron tayo no. May auto save. Reload natin. Pwedeng man ano yun eh, pwede yun eh. Pwedeng nakawan si Ratet. Sana tsaka sana pala gumawa ako ng save point bago ko siya sinubukang nakawan. Yun ang malaking mali ko doon. Hindi ako gumawa ng save point. Tsaka anyway, okay lang. Palpak din naman yung ano eh. Tsaka yung sinubukan kong biling weapon ulit para kay Will sana, hindi naman pala niya hindi naman pala siya proficient doon eh. So okay lang. Ulitin na lang natin. Buti na lang merong ano, meron tayong malapit-lapit na ano save point, yung auto save. Tsaka yun, sige, pagkakuha ko nung, kasi may kailangan ng kuning item eh. Pag nakakuha natin yung item na yun, saka natin ano, saka ako didispatcha si Kaga. Actually, baka hindi rin eh. Kasi gusto ko muna maging ano eh. Ayaw ko talaga, gusto ko talaga ano, neutral tayo, hindi tayo gagawa ng gulo. Tignan natin mag-reload ng maayos. Asan ba yung exit? Ayun.
Very well.
Tsaka sobrang bigat talaga na ano eh. Ayusin ko muna yung ano, para hindi masyado mabigat. Dami natin dalang ano eh. Pasa-pasa muna akong items. Konti na lang. Konti pa. Ayan, di kumana. Kamali kasi, ulitin natin. Tsaka gagawa tayo ng save point doon. Pagpasok natin doon sa chamber ni Nakaga, gagawa tayo ng save point. Ay, teka. Ay, wala rin, teka. Bumang tayong save point dito. Sayang kasi yung ano eh. So, erase na yung progress natin nakaraan. Anong nangyari dun? Ba't ganun yung animation ni ano? Ba't ganun yung animation ni ano? Astarion. Okay. gawin natin, teka. Switch tayo sa turn-based mode. Nasa,
radio not.
Hindi pwede. Ah, teka. Kailangan palisin ko muna tong ano, wolf. Naman nakaharang kasi. Tignan na natin siya umalis sa eksena. Ayun. Ulit. Kita pa rin, teka.
Come, Silver. Here. Ridiculous. We just let her run off.
She's a child.
On the hunt.
Kita pa rin eh. Kailangan kasi lumayo muna eh. Pasaway ito ah. Hindi ka ba alis dyan? Tignan mo natin umalis. Nakaharang kasi eh. Ito nga ba si Raz? Oh yun eh. Nakaharang kasi yung wolf niya eh. Kailangan umalis yan dyan eh.
This will all be over. The ritual's almost finished.
On tippy toes.
Bakit nakikita pa rin? Item. Hindi naman siya naka-expose. Bakit nun? Hintay ko siya umalis ulit. Teka na, maalis yun yun. Teka nga, labas nga muna tayo. Labas ako ulit, tapos pasok. Kasi dapat doable yun eh.
Let's see here.
Doable yun eh, nakapanood ako ng ilang videos, ginawa nila yun eh. Natin to.
Let's go to pass.
Ito lang naman kailangan ko sa'yo eh. Wala naman kayong bang kukunin eh. Yan lang eh. Yun, nice. Atras.
Come, Silver. Stay close.
Okay. Nakuha na natin kailangan natin.
I have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
Tsaka yung binigay ko equipment kay... Hindi pala bagay kay ano to eh. Hindi pala bagay kay ano to, kay Shadowheart tong warped hair ba, ano, headband, kasi ang specialization niya ano eh, ang specialization niya ano, more on ano eh, more on wisdom ang kailangan niya eh. So sige, Key of the Ancients muna isuot mo. And ito na lang. Ano, sige, Key of the Ancients, kawawa ka naman eh. Ayan. Tapos bibigay ko na lang to kay ano, kay Gale. Mas ano eh, mas magiging, mas magkakaroon siya ng utility dyan eh. Okay. Save na natin. Dahil nga nakuha ko na yung kailangan ko eh. So, save. Kailangan natin yan eh.
At the ready.
Sabay kwarto niya, no? Saan ba banda yun? Dito ba yun?
One day I'll catch a break.
Hmm? Encumbered na naman. Dali nga. Oh, dahil dito. Mabigat pala to. Samantala lang.
Take it one step at a time, Nettie. Come on.
Don't waste the step.
Saan ba yung room na yun?
Moving in.
Ito yata. Ito. Yung isang... ayun. Ah, teka, hindi, teka. Okay. Parang hindi tayo malataan ni Nettie, teka.
Another step forward. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Ay, di pwede sa pinto. Oh well, no choice. Okay lang.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Buksan na natin ito ngayon.
Seems simple enough. Better not be cursed. Breathe deep and move. Here we go.
Well, well, what have we got?
Treasure room. Hidden vault.
Never wanted the easy part.
Ano yan? Paano? Torch yata to?
If not over, then through.
Oo nga, torch nga. Huwag natin pakialaman. Ito lang mga treasures.
What path lies before me?
Ano yun? Antitoxin. Basic poison. Ay, ano? Nice. Sorry. listening. Okay, Shadowheart dyan. Tsaka to. Saan yung bag mo? Ay, nasa bag na niya, automatic. Okay. Oh, bigyan na natin ng ano? Shadow Heart. Animal friendship. Baka ako na lang pareho. Okay, ano yan? Kay Gale natin bibigay. Okay, wala naman. Can't reach kalokohan. Wala. Wala. Natin. Meron pa ba tayo ba pwede explore dito? Wala. 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 Ito. Ito isa na lang. Can't reach kalukuhan. Hindi maklik. Ano ba yun? Get rich talaga. Oh, never mind. Ibang items lang. Ito na to. Sorrow. Rare Marshall 200 weapon, 1d 10 plus 1 slashing. A snaring strike. Try natin kay ano, pasok ko kay Shadowheart. Ay! Wag na lang, teka. Ano yan? Robe of Sabre. Too dexterity. This robe shines fabric. This robe's thin fabric is pleasantly warm to the touch. But if this item gains resistance to cold damage. Second na natin. Pwede kay ano yan eh. Pwede kay... Encumbered na naman. Pwede kay Gale. Yun lang ba? Itong mga pots.
How much farther can I go?
Ano, ipit ako, teka.
Blackets will be done.
Hindi rin.
Let's get on with it.
Wala, yun lang weapon. Teka. Sa'yo ko susubukan yun eh.
I wonder what the next move is.
Save muna natin. Baka mamaya bigla tayong atakihin eh. Ay, hindi rin siya proficient.
Eager for battle.
Mas maganda yung gamit mo eh.
What's next, I wonder?
Delicious.
Hindi rin. Teka. Pansamantala, so mag-camp tayo, palit tayo ng characters. Tignan ko kung kaya ni ano. Kaya ni Will or ano. Will or si Gale.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? If you're sure.
Pansamantala lang.
Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Always makes my day better.
Go ahead. I'm listening. With pleasure. Lead on.
Ibigay ko mga items sa'yo. Teka. Ay, naki Lysel nga pala. Nilipat ko. Ano ba yan? Ay, naki, ano? Naki... Shadowheart.
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Man, ataka.
Never a dull moment.
Watch your back. Go. Ever seen or heard?
Hey, kita niya. Hindi pala pwede. Oh, never mind. Hindi pwede dito sa cave.
Alright, what now?
Well, hello. What can I do for you? Done.
Pansamantala lang, dahil kailangan kita eh.
I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here. Well, you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.
Let me
work my magic.
naki-shadow heart yung robe.
To new horizons.
Yeah.
I've got a long road ahead. Good time for a chat.
May the darkness protect you. All right, some company wouldn't hurt on the road. Especially if there's trouble.
Nasa iyo kailangan ko eh. Yan, para sa additional item. Potions Master. Okay. Labas ka muna dahil kailangan ko si ano.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Asan na si Will? Tsaka kailangan ko dito sa susunod na ano eh. Susunod na gagawin natin yung area na explore natin.
Ah, excellent choice.
Not proficient.
Sharp as ever.
Ay, hindi na siya proficient. O, wala pa lang. Si Lazel lang eh. Di wag na lang.
No one stopped me yet.
Mas maganda na yung weapon niya eh.
Time to press ahead.
Basta tayo.
Moving ahead.
Para hindi tayo gumawa ng gulo.
With haste. Here goes nothing.
Tapos sa tayo rito.
What if Halson is... No. Don't go there.
On my way.
Hindi natin lalabanan yan. Kapalpakan yung nangyari na nakaraan. Pupunta na natin yung cave. Benta muna tayong items.
With with haste. What path lies before? Ooh. Moving in.
Hey, dispatch natin yung mga ibang pang garbage natin. Okay, itong lahat, itong hawak, lahat ng hawak ni Lazel. Ikaw na lang muna magbenta, Lazel. At nang pwede i-dispatch, i-dispatch natin. Aksaya na naman ang oras sa pagtatapon, ano, pagbibenta ng items, guys. Pasensya na. Hindi siya pwede, ano. Wala naman na pag isa sound natin, wala na rin eh. Kaya ano dapat to eh. Okay, Shadow Heart. Next, pagkana, balik lang na din. Shovel ka lang ko yan. Hindi pwede ipag-combine. Kailangan ko ibigay kayo, no? Huwag muna magbenta, Lazel. Ako, mapikit na rin yung dala ko, pero okay lang. Ako na pala magbibenta muna. Teka. Nakinig sa'yo yung pera.
Assume nothing. Let us have words.
Refugees, adventurers. No one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need. Baka may gamit yan eh. Bludgeoning. Slashing. Mas gusto ko yung slashing. Pwede bilhin dito. Actually, wala. Sylvanas, guide your path.
Balikan natin yung ano, yung dapat na explore natin nun. Teka. Ito pa pala eh. Teka.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Itong dalawa to, hindi ko, baka may use yan eh.
Sylvanas be with you.
Okay. Ayusin natin yung mga gamit ni Lazel. May laman ba itong mga backpack na to? Wala din. Marami tayong backpack. Kailan mo nawawak ng mga yan? Di natin alam kung baka may gamit pa yan eh. Pasok nga lahat muna sa kanya lahat ng food. At saka ito supply pa ka mabigat eh. Siya ang taga-buhat natin. Mabigat na rin yung tala ni Diesel. So tala lang. Ayan. Medyo bagang na. Okay. Balikan natin yung bagong area na dapat i-explore natin.
Quickly then.
Looking ahead. Very well.
Swing. One more time.
Breathe deep and move.
Balikan natin yung balikan natin yung beach.
Much farther can I go? Another step forward.
Ito na, explore natin. Sa baba.
Light on my feet.
Moon, sun, all remind me. No, that doesn't work. Damn it.
Can't slow down. At the ready.
Mm. Saan ba yung spell na yun?
When you call the last light, does that fit? No, that's awful.
Kaya. Tanggalin ko na lang muna to. Itong dalawa, kailangan ayusin ko rin yung spells nila. Teka. Ikaw ba? Wala kang find familiar? Speak with the dead. Wala siyang find familiar.
Oh, that works. Maybe. Oh, I don't know anymore.
Level 1 lang. Hindi na ako magta-transform kasi
no question to be plucked.
Kakausapin din naman natin yung mga tao eh. Okay. So kakausapin ko muna ito yung mga itong squirrel muna.
It hurts! It hurts!
Please! Make it stop!
So Dan, what's wrong?
Can't you hear it? Her singing. It's awful.
Okay, yeah. It is quite a racket. You could just spare your ears by leaving. Sing along with the bard as loudly as off key as you can. Don't mock her, she's trying her best, I assume. Ito na lang, number 3.
Oh no, whatever shall we do?
More witless creatures, more ear bleed. My head is melting. I'm leaving before the damage is permanent.
Na tama. Yan ang magandang sinasabi. Dapat umalis kayo. Hindi nyo trip eh. Umalis kayo. Okay, sino makausapin natin?
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will change. No. Become.
Stay silent and listen. What's that tune you sing? What's that tune you're singing? Plus, how can I put this? That sounds a little unpolished. I don't know. What's that tune you sing? What's that tune you singing? Ito na lang. Ang minsan nahirap akong magbasa. Ito na lang.
More like butchering. Don't know why I bother.
The animals agree. Why else do you think they left? Are you alright? This girl could become a battlefield soon enough. It's not time for music then. You'd better swap the loot for a weapon. You'll need one soon enough. Diba? Are you all, ito na, number 2. Are you alright?
No. I'm moments away from a grisly death at the hands of this bloody song. I can't. Nothing fits, you know?
Let me see if I can help. That's the creative process for you. Agony and ecstasy. Mostly agony. Why are you songwriting why are you songwriting now? Hardly the best time. You'd better swap the Let me see if I can help. Ito na lang.
It can't hurt. I have her. I have an extra loot, if you want.
First things first, what's the song about? Hand me that loot. we can perform together. Okay, first things first. Ayan. First things first. What's the song about?
My teacher, Lihala. She loved dancing. Had two left feet, mind. I remember waking up one night on the road and seeing her dancing beneath the stars. A huge smile on her face. Thinking of it now, my heart hurts. And my words just seem to crumble like ash. Wait. Words of mine will turn to ash. That's perfect.
Not an encouragement and gesture to her to keep going. What would you say? Keep going. What would you say to your teacher if she was here right now? Perfectly awful. Those are the worst lyrics I've ever heard. Ito na lang, number two.
That it's okay. That I'll be okay. And thank you for everything.
Alright, that's what your lyrics need to say.
Moon reminds me of your grace. All the love I can't repay. Wait.
Grabe ah. Memories ng ano ah. Mga Final Fantasy 8, Final Fantasy 9, Ark the Lad, tapos ano yun, Lunar Silver Star Story tsaka Lunar Eternal Blue. Yung mga singing ano, mga song segments. Don't worry, cry as much as you need. That song was beautiful, worthy of a few tears. No need to be sorry. though it still needs work. Well, would you look at the Grove? So lovely, so Grove-like. Yeah. Don't worry, cry as much as you need. The song was beautiful, worthy of a beautiful tear. That song was beautiful, worthy of a few tears. Torn ako sa dalawang to, ha? So ito na lang. Ito na, number 2 na lang.
Thanks. That's the first time I've played since Lihala died. My teacher. She was playing her lute. We didn't hear the gnolls coming. There was so much blood. I can still smell it.
Sounds terrible. I'm sorry. I'm sure your teacher would be proud to see you now. Hardly a unique tale of woe these days. Toughen up or you won't last. Well, you've come up with a fine tribute to her. Ito na lang. Number 4. You've come up with a fine tribute to her. Ito na lang.
Lihala said that's why eulogies were important. They were for the living as well as the dead. I'd forgotten what it was like. That itch to perfect a song. The Weeping Dawn will be my gift to Lihala. I've a long way to go. But thank you. I needed this.
Nice.
Smile and pain will fade away.
Kala ko event siya.
Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last light down. Moon, sun, or remind me of your grace.
Pero di pa tayo nag-level.
Faith, care, all the love I can't repay.
Forward tayo.
Have to keep going.
Moon reminds me of your grace.
Fuck,
all the love I can't repay.
Sign lang natin.
Rest and know that I will pray.
Though already extensive, chronicling various musical styles and notation from across Faerun, amid orderly symbols and black and ink, one thing stands out. It is awash in color and meandering arcs. The script below reads, Mechanic Song by Ogma. By Ogma, I hear it and I see it. And I know it and I feel it. But I can't write it, or can I? Next. Ngati ko na meron dito. O, wala naman. Ano yan? Ano ba yan?
Time to press ahead.
Ano ba yan? Bowl. Well, ordinary bowl lang. Okay. So dead end na. Ibang area na kapunta natin.
Upon the stars tonight.
Don't waste the step.
Smile and pain will fade away.
If not over,
words of mine will turn to ash. When you call the last light down, moon, sun,
one day I'll catch a break.
Or remind me of
swift as my feet can carry me.
Sa taas naman tayo ngayon.
These boots have seen everything. Ahead.
dangerous terrain. Di tayo, hindi basta pwede bumaba dyan.
On my way. Best be on my way. Is someone singing?
Pwede ba nakausap na natin?
It's beautiful.
Ah, iba yun. Iba pa yun. Okay, baba tayo.
Should mind my step.
Save natin, mahirap na. Bilib ako dun ha. Marunong palang tumingin ng beauty si ano, itong si Lazel. Kala ko Warfake lang talaga siya eh.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Investigate the beach. We discovered the tiefling child in a strange trance. We heard strange music. Okay, kailangan siya kausapin. Standing out in the water, it's dangerous. Okay, listen quietly lang.
A sweet melody plays above the waves, beckoning you, drowning out all logical thought.
Wisdom. Timer na. Pero tapusin na natin to, eksena to, guys. Tapusin na natin to. Sayang naman eh. Close your eyes and listen to the song. Struggle against the music's pull. Okay, try natin. Ano naman tayo eh? Wisdom proficiency naman eh. 5 lang. Ten pa. Sobra.
The suffocating yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
Get back, it's a trick.
No, no. It's just a bit of water. I only want to listen. Just a little closer.
Delikado. Sabi na eh.
Yes, everything's gonna be fine. Once I get there.
Kalaban pala, sabi na. Mga harpy pala ito eh.
Philip! But I see you now for what you are.
Ano yung status niya? Threaten. Asan? Eto naman nasa tubig.
Swords meet sorcery.
Ah, una siya lang. yung dalawa.
Tormentor!
Kaya lang, hindi ka... Tatalaban ba doon ang push to? Nakakita si Lazel. Ano yun? Luring song. Lured. Wet. Difficult terrain. Ano, hindi ka pwede kumila sa well. Ayun. Pahirap, pahirap to ah.
What is this?
I will have your head, Harpy.
Ato muna siya. Sino ba? Hindi makapag-decide yung game ko sinong mag-move ba yan? Laban na to, teka. Ay, malayo masyado. Jason ba yan? Can't reach.
A tale for the ages.
Dalawa pa sila eh. Kapang-ayaw ka. Hindi makakilos.
Damn monster!
I see you now. I'll make you pay. Are.
Tapusin na natin to. 55. Go. Nagmintis pa. Sayang. hindi abot eh. Nakita, saan ba sila? Eto. Abot mo ba? Buhay pa. One pa. Isa na lang.
Finding my way.
Masaway kayong dalawa. Ikaw muna. Ay, dead na pala. Isa na lang. Ikaw na lang pala eh. Hayop ka.
Tormentum.
Yeah, nice. Tsaka nakapagpa-level up tayo ng hindi ano. Nakapagpa-level tayo ng hindi gumawa ng kalokohan sa loob ng ano. Sa loob ng area.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Ah, May makukuha tayo dito sa mga ano na to.
Open up.
May ba silang treasure? At least may gold. Isa.
Let's have a look.
Uuwi na. Wala.
Never wanted the easy part.
Kasapin natin ng bata. They're gone. They're gone. Are you alright? Go back to your parents. They're worse. There's worse in the world than harpies. Stop sniveling or they'll be back. They like tasty little tiefling kids. They're gone. Are you alright? Go number one. No, good boy, tanay. Good guys tayo eh.
No. Yes. I mean, I don't know.
Take a breath. Deep and slow. You're safe now. Go back to your parents. There's ito na. Number one.
That's what the voice said. I almost got to the nest, but the singing. I need to get back. Mole will be so mad. Wait, you should meet Mole. She'll be grateful you helped me. Find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
Nice. Okay. Bago tayo bumalik sa ano.
Moving ahead. Very well.
Was a time I tussled with hill giants without breaking a sweat. Now a mere werebear could swap me halfway to arm.
Strange things are happening to us. What festers in our minds may well impel our bodies.
How much farther can I go?
Full rest na tayo dito, guys. Tapos, sa ano tayo pa-level up? Sa loob ng camp. Sabi ko lang man tong si ano. Si ay, wala na pala akong form. Hindi na makapag-cast, so sige transform.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Growl. Kasi nga, ano, sa bagay, kasi nga pusa eh. End na lang muna natin ito, guys. Next episode na tayo mag, level up. Sandala sa signing off. Mas maganda yung result kasi yung muling episode natin. Okay. Kaya sandala sa signing off.